matter what you make, you know, it's like, yeah, whoever can live there can live there. And then new people, you know, people who have, like, either been here about a year and a half, and different gradients of that. People who've been here all their lives, you know, they feel like this is the place they can be. So, like, you know, like, a couple of our stories actually involved our first arrival in Bloomfield. You know, it's like, for me, I looked at, found a place, found online, and I thought to me, I'm like, wow, this is home. It's like just getting that feeling.